to my channel. So right now we're heading to Breckenridge and it's about 2 hours and it's spring break, so it's our 1 day trip. So I just wanted to share with you guys, and if you would like to come along with us, then watch this video.
Come on, let's get into the car.
Right now we're at the car wash, so we can just clean our car and then we're heading to Breckenridge after that. So I'm gonna show you when we get inside to like wash our car. Down and we're just gonna explore it probably, and yeah. we're gonna get down. So we can get down if we want and we can explore, or we can just go on it. So we're not gonna get down. Shock Hill Station. Shock Hill Station. Cages behind us, some are like empty, but yeah, there's people in some. I'm so scared right now. It's like shaking. Oh my god, look at the view. Holy crap, it is so many thunder. Than this. I'm sure I'm gonna fall. like at the starting, like the entrance. And it was amazing. Turn on the post notifications. Bye.